that shit out. Yup. We back with another reaction video. And today, nigga, we got DaBaby. DaBaby. They talking about something DaBaby fell off. Nigga, stop it. Let's see. Featuring I can't say this nigga name. Anthony Hamilton, blank. Okay, DaBaby. Where the views at? 273 in 2 days? Niggas talking about something DaBaby fell off. Nigga, stop it. Let's get up into this shit.
Man, first of all, look, I'm having problems in real life. Fuck all that.
And y'all already know how we get on this channel. We be on director's ass. So whoever directs this video, I want you to know, we gonna find your name, and we gonna tell you if you did a good job or a bad job, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? Stop wearing Balenciaga. Fuck. Y'all niggas love that shit. Why do y'all love Balenciaga?
Internet shit. I'm not into that shit. She having problems too. She just sent me a text. I had to cut off some ties with some homies. I had to get on my grind by my lonely. I don't need nobody.
So you tied up downstairs. She coming from upstairs, my nigga. What's going on? Did you get caught with your sneaky link, nigga? Do she got a man, my nigga? Ain't no fucking way, boy. And then this is from you when you driving over there, huh?
Nobody but me and my 40. Go. Nobody but me and my daughter. I think I heard a voice on my side saying, honey, I'm back. She looked up at me and said, no, you didn't. My gum is too far on the floor to get it. The door just swung open. I know that.
Fuck. Damn. Nigga, that's why you get the stick under the pillow. What is you doing? Put the stick at the end of the bed, nigga. The fuck? You don't sleep at no end of the bed, nigga. What is wrong with you? That nigga done swung the door open. Look at the fit he got on, bruh. The nigga either a southern nigga or he a old nigga. Both of them type of niggas don't play. Don't play that shit. Fuck.
She gon' make me play.
What the fuck you doing here?
I was just about to say, nigga, go grab the strap. This nigga done walked over to the mirror and started singing. You dumbass nigga. I'm out of here now. Stupid. Fuck wrong with you.
I'm a overreact, got my...
This old ass nigga got a revolver. Unk, chill, bruh. Not over no bitch. Unk, chill. I'm telling you, it ain't worth it. That nigga done pulled out the revolver. They got them Rick Grimes on the nigga.
Don't make me play. Don't make me play. I don't wanna lie.
Wait.
Get up out of there, baby. Damn. Jonathan, get up out of there, boy. What is you ducking for? Nigga, if you don't run, slap out the door, nigga. I'm gone. Booking it. Out there.
I know you, I don't think that you know me. She talked to me when she stressed. The last time we spoke, she told me she think that you a curse. I really think that you a blessing. Think about.
Now you dick eating. I ain't gonna lie. Now you dick eating. Talking about something. She told me you was a curse. I think you was a blessing. Chill out, bro. You already caught. I ain't gonna lie. Give it up. I ain't gonna lie, I'm giving up on the bitch. Snitching all on her. She told me, yada, 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 yada. She don't be doing this. She be getting the money. She be giving it to this nigga. I just came over here to check her about it. Like, if you gonna be cheating, you can't be cheating with me, him. See, it's really six other niggas out here that we gotta get. Me and you, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? So release me so we can go whoop these other niggas' asses. We can get these niggas down like Kill Bill. Fuck.
About it. Let's put down the weapon. What the hell you gonna do, Lahoe?
He say. Hold on, young nigga, no, not yet.
That nigga said, hold on, young nigga, no, not yet. Oh, boy, I would have shit myself. If that nigga hit the no, I'm gone, nigga. I'm gone. I might as well talk to my heavenly father right now. Like, God, I'm about to be there in a few minutes. You know what I'm saying? I would like, you know, big house, nothing too crazy. Can I smoke weed up there, God? Thank you, God. That's all I was asking, you know? I'm about to meet you. So the old nigga said, no, God, I don't know.
Woo. I was out here getting money. You was all in my bed.
Where is the gun instructor, nigga, when you need him? What about situations like this, my nigga? God damn, them chains big as fuck. I wish he was aiming at the back of your neck instead. The chain will probably, you know, catch the bullet. She shot him. God damn, that bitch got good aim, man. Bitch, you did not shoot him in the stomach. The nigga standing behind the baby. Ain't no way you got aim like that. I don't care if you standing from the top of the stairs. Ain't no way you hitting that nigga in his stomach. I'm expecting a headshot. Or like chest up here. And you got lower stomach. Bitch, get the fuck out of here. Then you gonna cry for the nigga? You the one shot him, bitch. What the fuck? James Rico, what the fuck? I was here with you. I was here with you all the way till she shot this nigga. In the belly, my nigga. The lower right gut. Do you understand this nigga was standing behind the baby with the gun to the back of his head? My nigga, when did the bitch get this good of an aim? My nigga, why is she crying over the nigga? She the one shot him. If anything, if you cared about that nigga that much, let him kill the baby. Fuck you talking about. If you love that nigga that much, he probably gonna kill you after the baby, but... I don't know what to say. How the fuck did you shoot the nigga in the gut? That